So now if I want to actually create another variable, for example, int age, and then I put in an assignment operator here, and then I can assign a value to my variable, for example, 35, okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon. So now I want to output the value of this variable to the console to make sure that it works, okay? And then inside the parentheses, I need to refer to the name of my variable. And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So now if I run my project, as you can see, this value is now outputted to the console, okay? This value is the value of my age variable. And in line 31, I decided to output the value of my age variable to the console, okay? So now I want to actually create another variable, Boolean. And the name of my variable would be can play football. Okay? And then I can assign a value to my variable here. For example, false or true. Okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon. Okay? So now if I want to output the value of this variable to the console, I just need to type in here system.out.println. And then inside the parentheses, I need to refer to the name of my variable, can play football. And at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So now if I run my project, as you can see, it outputs the value of this can play football variable to the console, okay? So now I want to actually use the OR logical operator here for my expressions, okay? I want to actually assign another value to my Boolean variable. So I just need to refer to the name of my variable, okay? And then I want to assign a value to my variable. So here I want to actually combine expressions together. So the first expression is, for example, the age must be less than 30. Okay? And then I use the OR operator. Press on shift key plus the backward slash key on your keyboard 2 times. So as you can see, this is the OR logical operator that we use in Java. Okay? And now I want to actually create another expression. So I just put in parentheses here. And then inside the parentheses, I tell the computer that the age must be greater than 20. Okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon. Okay? So now if I want to output the value of this variable to the console, let's see what happens. System.out.println. And then inside the parentheses, I just need to refer to the name of my variable, can play football, okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So if I run my project now, as you can see, it outputs this value to the console. So let me actually comment out these lines of code here. And if I run my project again, as you can see, it outputs the value of my can play football variable to the console. So as you can see here, this expression here evaluates to true. Why? Because the value of the age variable is less than 30. So as you can see here, the value of the age variable is 35, okay? And here I am telling the computer that the value of the age variable must be less than 30 in order to evaluate the value of this expression to true, okay? And here I am using the OR operator, okay? As you can see here, this expression combines two comparison expressions, okay? Age must be less than 30 or age must be greater than 20, okay? Okay, so if either of these expressions is true, the Boolean value true is assigned to the variable can play football, okay? Only if both of these expressions are false, is the value false assigned to can play football variable, okay? So now let me actually show you the result. As you can see here, the value true is now outputted to the console, okay? So now let me actually explain what's going on here, okay? In line 30, we created a variable, okay? Int, age, and we assigned a value to our variable, okay? In line 32, we created another variable, can play football, with the Boolean data type. and we assigned the value true to our variable, okay? And in line 35, I decided to change the value of the can play football variable, okay? So as you can see here, in line 35, I put a combination of expressions, as you can see here, as a value for my variable, okay? So the first expression is age must be less than 30, okay? The value of the age variable is 35, okay? As you can see here. So I am telling the computer that the value of the age variable must be less than 30 in order to evaluate the value of this expression to true. And here I am using the OR operator, okay? OR, the value of the age variable must be greater than 20, okay? So as you can see here, the value of the age variable is 35, okay? 35 is not less than 30. So this expression evaluates to false, okay? So now let me actually create a comment here. This expression here evaluates to false. Why? Because the value of the age variable is greater than 30, okay? So false, okay? And here I am using the OR operator, OR, okay? And the value of this expression evaluates to true, okay? Because the value of the age variable is greater than 20, okay? The value of the age variable is 35, and 35 is greater than 20. So the value of this expression evaluates to true, and because I am using the OR operator here, if either of these expressions is true, okay, the Boolean value true is assigned to the variable can play football, okay? So this expression evaluates to true, okay? As a result, the entire expression evaluates to true, and that true value will be assigned to this can play football variable, okay? So if I, for example, change this value to 40, and if I run my project now, as you can see, it's gonna output the value of this variable to the console, false, okay? This false is the value of this can play football variable. So as you can see here, this expression evaluates to false, okay? Or this expression again evaluates to false. As a result, the entire expression evaluates to false, and that false value is assigned to can play football variable. And here, as you can see, this is that value, okay? And here, if I, for example, change this value to 42, as you can see here, this expression now evaluates to true, okay? Because the value of this age variable is now less than 42, okay? 35 is less than 42. So this expression evaluates to true. Or, as you can see here, again, I am using the OR operator, the OR logical operator here. Here, as you can see, this expression evaluates to false. So if I run my project, as you can see, because this expression evaluates to true, that's enough. So now, as you can see here, this expression evaluates to true, okay? Or this expression evaluates to false, okay? So as you can see, if I run my project, as you can see, this value is now outputted to the console. Because when you are using an OR logical operator between your expressions, okay, it is enough that only one of your expressions evaluate to true, okay? And as a result, the entire expression evaluates to true. Now let me actually change this number to, for example, 34, okay? Now as you can see, this expression evaluates to true. Age must be greater than 34. So as you can see here, the value of my age variable is 35. And here I am telling the computer that the value of the age variable must be greater than 34 in order to evaluate the value of this expression to true, okay? And this expression again evaluates to true. And if I run my project now, as you can see, again, it's gonna output this value to the console, okay? But when you are using the AND operator, there is a different story, okay? All of your expressions must evaluate to true in order to evaluate the entire expression to true, okay? That's enough for this OR logical operator, okay?